Eagles. I am Jennifer Savin. I am the registered dietitian in our child nutrition program. And I am going to show you today how to make a berry banana smoothie, which is actually one of the smoothie recipes that you can have in our cafeteria during breakfast when we are able to offer more options than we currently are. So some of you might have had it in years previous. I have already went ahead and measured out our ingredients. The smoothie is only 3 simple ingredients, so it's a really easy recipe that you can do at home. You can have it on the weekend, you can have it as a quick snack. That's one of the benefits of smoothies. They can be as simple as you want, they can be as complicated as you want, but they are a great way to have a healthy, nutritious snack that gets us to our 5 fruits and vegetables that we should eat every day. This one is just going to have a cup of strawberry yogurt, a half a cup of mashed bananas, and 4 ounces of apple juice. Sometimes smoothies can have avocados in them for the vegetables. Sometimes people do spinach. We have fresh banana, but people would do frozen fruits like frozen strawberries, frozen blueberries, frozen mango, pineapple. Not only are smoothies quick, they can be customized to whatever your favorite fruits and vegetables are. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna add our 1 cup of yogurt. We have the strawberry yogurt, like I said, it's a low fat option as well. And yogurt is good for us because it has calcium in it. And calcium is good for our bodies because it helps us have strong bones and strong teeth. Next, we're gonna add our half a cup of bananas. So bananas are good for us because they have potassium in them. Potassium is really good for our heart health. It helps us have a nice, strong, even heartbeat. And lastly, we're gonna add in our 4 ounces of apple juice. This was a little frozen, so you can do it. It could be with frozen apple juice, or it can be with normal refrigerated apple juice. And the apple juice is good for us because it provides fiber. So fiber helps us to feel full once we're done eating, as well as it helps us go to the bathroom regularly. So we're just going to bottom on our blender. That's enough for you and a friend, or you or somebody that's home with you, maybe a sibling. So I hope you enjoyed our smoothie today, and I hope you feel comfortable enough to try and make your own fun concoctions at home.